the moment when I thought Stone Cold was catching traction.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin, wasting no time going for the ribs of Jake the Snake Roberts.
King of the Ring, 1996.
Austin 316 says, I just whipped your ass. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Obviously, anything but humble.
That was the moment that made Stone Cold Steve Austin a household name. So all of a sudden, I got a rocket on my back, and they're shooting me to the top. So once I got on top, man, I wasn't going to do anything to derail myself. Work hurt, work sick, do what you got to do, be the first guy in the building, last guy to leave. That was me. All the people were living vicariously through the storylines of Stone Cold Steve Austin when I was hitting Vince McMahon in the head with the bedpan. They're driving a beer truck into an arena to cut a promo on The Rock. Driving a cement truck and filling a badass Corvette full of cement. All that was great.
Austin, he got it! Let's go!
But it's a machine, and it consumes you. You're living life on the road. And, you know, I missed out on a lot of stuff. If I had a hobby, it disappeared. So I stayed in the gym, I stayed on the road, stayed in the ring, and focus purely on my professional career.
Stone Cold Takes on America premieres tonight at 10. Part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E.
Walk off.